So today I'm going to be showing my new OPS, and I have one more announcement that I will not be announcing right now. It will be at the very end of the video. So let's get on with this. We're going to be starting with the new pets and then moving on to the old pets. Bing! I have four new pets, but there will be one will mean not showing until the end. So the first pet we're going to be showing is this. She's got blush marks on her, and her eyes are blue. She's really cute. Then we have this beaver. He has blue eyes, and he's brown, and he has darker brown ears and feet, and his little nose, and then a white tooth. This is really cute. I love it. And then we have this Labrador. It won't focus. Okay. Blue eyes, gray, and pink nose. He's really, 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 really cute. Keep in mind, the beaver did not come with any little pets or accessories. But the cat and the Labrador did. And then what are we gonna do? Oh, OPS! So the first one I'm gonna be showing you is this one. Purple, grayish, really dark gray. Well, I'm pretty sure it's purple. But. And then this is a really grayish purple. She's got teal color eyes. Little pink ears and nose, and yeah. No magnet. What the heck? This LPS is not very stabilized. Next one is this one. This is a shoulder cap. Has a magnet. Is authentic. Yeah. Pretty cute. I love it so much. The last one is this one. It's a little chinchilla. I'm taking her bow off so you can see all the features. Okay. So, we got ears. Her ears are gray, and her paws are gray, like a light gray. And her whole body is dark gray. She's got a little flower. She's got a magnet. Comment down below if she's fake, because I don't know if she's fake. I'm pretty positive she's authentic, because she has a clear. There's some really nasty rust in her neck, though. Here. If you can see, there is a clear plug. So, yes. Mm-hmm. I haven't been doing shoutouts lately. Okay, I got her back. So, we are going to be doing some shoutouts. So, at the very end of the video, I'll be doing shoutouts, the end of my video. I'll just pop up some comments and stuff. You guys can subscribe to them. But, yeah. So, the next thing we are going to be moving on is to very last announcement. I'm changing my mascot. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I can't even keep serious. Let's say either this one or this one. This is the new LPS I was talking about that I wasn't going to show y'all to the end because of this. Cute it is, I just want to die. She's one of my dream new pets, and I got her. I found her at Toys R Us, and I was so freaking happy. And so I have either this one or this one. I want you guys to vote. And do not vote for this chinchilla just because it's an old LPS. Vote for which one's the cutest, okay? Which one's the cutest, and that goes for my personality. If y'all guys don't vote, I will be picking this one. Whichever one I get more attached to. Probably this one, but because I got attached to this one and then dropped the subject to this one. So, I'm probably going to be doing this one as my mascot. Like, yeah. Going to be doing this one as my mascot. So, guys, my shoutouts will be popping up. There's like 50 of them. Well, not 50, but it feels like there's a lot. Because people are so nice. But, deal with it. Okay, so, hey guys, I hope you enjoyed. The shoutouts are popping up right now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Comment, like, subscribe, and leave a big paws up. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Bye. The final countdown. No, no. Ba-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. Barf. I am the star of the show. You're not. Mm-hmm. Okay, so guys, hope you liked and enjoyed this video for real this time. Bye, with a big paws up. And go ahead and subscribe. Bye.